With the purpose of getting used to arrays, we will create an array that has n numbers. And every one of them are random. We will not really analyze the idea of random numbers in a computer. The only thing that you need to know for now is that you can use a function that returns a random number. First of all, we need to import a library. This library helps us create random numbers. So, from random import rand integer. Then we will create a list, which is empty. And as always, we will ask from the user to give us a number. So, n is equal to int input size of array. Then the for loop, so for a in range 0, n column, and every time we will add a new number in the list. And every time we need to calculate a new number, so temporary is equal to rand int 0, 10. This function we will return a number that is random and integer between 0 and 10. Then we need to add a new number in the list, so l.append temp. And finally we can print the list. We can try with 10 numbers, and as you can see the results are correct. We can also try with 30 numbers, and again we have very good results.